Maltamasi, bringing you the latest happenings in dancehall and reggae music. Welcome, it's Maltamasi, and here are the stories making the cut for today. Raijin King responds to viral dunce memes. CVM TV tells their dream something awful. Munga tackles Daryl Vaz with some tough questions. Lisa Hyper exposes Skeeter Borrell. Jenny calls Mackerel a prostitute. And Conscience and Hood Celebrity performs at Aisha and Steph Curry's birthday party. Stay tuned for the stories in detail. Wagwan massive, wagwan, my day, my massive blessed up today. Yes, big up to all of my subscribers, both new and old. Big up to all of my viewers, both new and old. Yes, people. So, I did post a video with Raijin King and some of the dunce memes, but this is what he had to say about those memes.
Be a promotion and have both the wrongs, so I want to not put out the right. I want to not put out, we think tough out here, you see me? I want to not put up how we are shine, how we are the great, you see me? How we are spread with music and I pave the way for some other young artists said way. I remember say, yo, the bigger artists, them set if Raijin King come do it, you know. So, you see me? Pave the way for the rest of you, them can come do it said way, you see me? The same person that we have posted there for fuck you, they were beg them and I get them a visa. I'll link me when I jump in next month or next 2 months. You see me? Because, yo, when you're not going to stop mad, bruv. If you don't keep on doing that thing, you're not going to stop mad, dog. Because we have a whole heap of forward, you see me? Mad, my sister, you know, mad, dog, you know? Yeah, dog. You could be fun, you see me?
On the need for you to make positive memes too. Okay, and stop making get upset, okay? Because Raijin do the music, and whether we like it or not, whether I'm dance or not, in making footprint in a dancehall music, okay? Big up yourself, Raijin. Positive vibrations your way. So Dear Dream posted one DM, what didn't get from CVM TV. Big pussy Dream, suck your mother. Don't know why. Don't know why them I tell Dream that, you know. I don't know why, because I love Dream bad. Everybody in the estate goes so bow, bow, bow. Yeah, man, for you the estate, you don't know big things are going over there, Dear Dream at their time. But anyways, they sent her another post. So CVM at Sunrise posted this. CVM at Sunrise is aware of an offensive comment in circulation. While we regret the foul and offensive language used, CVM did not post his text and is currently investigating the matter. Okay then. Start out on a business, please, and thanks. Munga, why have you asked man a tough question upon stage in front of your wife for a birthday party in front of thousands of people? Why, Munga? Why? Wanna check out the video.
Who will answer good morning, Mr. Boss? Mr. Boss, are you guys? Shush! Hold on. Acapella. Mr. Boss, are you good? Everything all right?
Every time.
Mr. Boss, hold on, let me run a serve here. You deliver in your deposit for the first day.
Wanna tell me now why Munga did have to ask him the question? They like, seriously, what the man for do answer? Me need no answer for me, Daryl. Lisa Hyper dropped a song called Cream of the Crop. And within this song, people, she bring up back this same suck pussy argument. Yes, mass about scatter. Check it out.
Me man no actor, but him a real top shopper. Some girl a true about, but me no matter. Cause all them a do a suck pussy like scatter. Cause all them a do a suck pussy like scatter. Cause all them a do a suck pussy like scatter. Yo.
I wonder if I threw them a telepon scatter. Can somebody please confirm or deny these claims in the comment section below? Please and thank you.
Yo, cream of the crap, took a cream of the crap. Cream of the crap, took a cream of the crap. Cream of the crap, took a cream of the crap. Cream of the crap, took a cream of the crap. Hey, can't flop, you know, see the root too deep. The girl I sell, but I sell the pussy too cheap. Me exclusive, pearls and rubies. She bumps bout, you know, see the girl a groupie. Yo.
Paul Mackerel, Jenny interviewed Mackerel, and some people, they were appalled by the questions or by the statements that Jenny had made. But honestly, me feel like she was coming from a good place. You know, she really concerned about Mackerel, and probably as an older woman, she had tried to issue some guidance and some words of wisdom to Mackerel. She made this caption on Instagram. Since this interview, I think about LaDisha, aka Mackerel, every day and pray for her every time. Join me. Help who we can. Just help evil one. So it seems as though, you know, she really did want, you know, Mackerel see things for how they really are when they get older. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna say to your son? But anyways, people, check this. Check it out.
Search. And this generation is a social media generation. The millennials, we call them. He's gonna see it. So first, when he see it and say, mommy, but you're a prostitute, what are you going to say to him? Because you do know it's prostitution, right? You know you're a prostitute, right?
Jenny?
Yeah?
Who's that to be honest?
No, but me have to ask you, LaDisha. The people have not asked you the truth. Jenny's, me don't know if you ask truth to me, LaDisha. Truth is my name. I'm in nature. So, LaDisha, it is prostitution that you're doing. When your son said to you, mommy, why have you decided to be a prostitute? What are you going to say to him?
No, can't bother.
No, you feel bad, man. Because you still a bother take people, man. So tell me what you going to say to your child.
No.
Yes.
That's
what you say? LaDisha, stop lying. Last thing makes me feel your supply inside you too. You cannot tell me you're not, you're taking people's man, you're having sex with some you try to hide out, and this is what you do for a living. It gets up to $80,000 a month, and you're saying it's not prostitution. What you mean, LaDisha?
That's the truth, man.
Eh?
That's
the truth. Yes, it is, honey. What it is that you exchange sexual favors in exchange for any commodity, whether it be money or things, car, house, land, money, it is prostitution, especially if that is what you are doing. Yeah.
I'm a prostitute.
Oh, you don't like to hear that you're a prostitute, but you are a prostitute, LaDisha. So you have to look at it, because when your son says, mommy, why have you prostituted yourself, LaDisha? You are.
Want to tell me for no opinion on this whole thing. What's your stance, okay? Let me know in the comment section. Steph Curry and Aisha had this Jamaican birthday party. Hood Celebrity and Conscience performed. Me love the vibe, me love the vibe. People, check out these vids.
What's
hey girl,
up?
Let's go!
Your friends,
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Well, that's it for today, Massive. Wanting a big up and a nice clean self. Enough love, enough respect. Blessings upon blessings upon blessings. Positive vibrations going out to you all. I'm out of Massive. I'm gone.